Given the horrific events of yesterday and the shocking death of Jo Cox, I do not intend to make a speech. Instead, I wish to make a short statement. First of all, I would like to give my profound thanks to the people of Tooting for electing me as their MP. But my thoughts and prayers are with Jo's husband.